So the starter motor is dead. We're gonna start to take this apart. Seems good. I'm bacon, man. It's really good for your heart, you know? Makes you happy. Okay! Woo! This is your intake manifold. This is huge, man, isn't it? It's buried at the back of the engine. There it is. This is the starter motor. Why? Why? It's okay, brother. I'm gonna bury you now. That's the new. And it says 100% new. It better be new, my friend. There it is. Power, 12 volts. Signal wire. And that's it. My only concern now is remembering what goes where. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I'm sure it's gonna be fine. Woo! Yes, my friend! Ah, that is so sweet! Looking at time, how long it takes for me to put the whole thing back together, and I would guess that it's an hour and a half, which in this video is gonna be like 7 minutes. Totally fake. It's time to put this puppy back on. Not bad. Should be the last piece. God is with us. I still need to put the cover and the airbox with the filter, but everything should be connected. I'm feeling pretty good about this. Of course, it's easy to have forgotten something, which means, depending on what it is, everything needs to come out. So, fingers crossed, I'm gonna start the car, see if it works fine. And we'll know right now. All right. We'll see. 1, 2, 3. Oh, baby, you're back. First try. Whoa, start again. Boom. Mwah. Yes. Let's take it for a ride. That's how fancy I am. Father, thank you for providing the very easy way to fix the car with no mistakes, no back and forth, Lord. We know that all good things come from you, and fixing the car is a good thing, Lord. So thank you for providing all the necessary means to do it. Thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Mwah.